fresh water. Have you considered the water you drink? Is it you who send it down from the clouds, or are we the senders? If we pleased, we would have made it salty. Why do you not then give thanks? Fresh water brought down by the clouds is an enormous treat of the Almighty. Had it been bitter, nobody could ever have been able to sweeten it. Or if there was a severe drought, who would have the power to gather the clouds together to make them spill even a single raindrop?